China's economic growth slowed to 7% in the first quarter of this year. The National Bureau of Statistics announced the data at a news conference held by the State Council Information Office just a few hours ago. First quarter growth was down from 7.3% in the last quarter of 2014. This is nonetheless in line with the official economic growth target for 2015, which was set at around 7% by the Chinese government in March at the annual session of the National People's Congress.